Hey friends, it's Bren from Cherry Grove Farmhouse, and I'm here in my laundry room, and you guys can see I have a lot of work to get done. Things have been getting washed. They have just not been getting folded, and so much has been going on. I couldn't even begin to tell you everything that we've had going on in the last several weeks. I've had later meetings, and I've not been getting home until past my normal time. I've been sick. This is like going on day 7 or 8 where I've had this going on, and I've been to the doctor. They said it was a sinus infection. Did not give me an antibiotic. Said I didn't need an antibiotic, but this has been if it's truly a sinus infection, it's been the roughest sinus infection I've ever had. My voice is much better, but it's still sounding a little funny, and I still got all this stuff going on. So I have just not felt great in the last week, and plus with the later than usual meetings, this is the result right here. But today's the day. I can't take this anymore. So I'm going to grab my coffee and we're going to get some stuff done. So I hope you'll come along with me. I hope this is some motivation for you to get your laundry or whatever your to-do list is. Get it done today. So if you need some motivation, I'm here for it. Let's go. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get started with towels, blankets, the bigger things, because right now I don't even have space on my counter to fold. So let's get started.
Is my husband the only one that has a ton of these shirts? He calls them his fishing shirts. And yeah, look how many he has. And this is not even all of them. Oh well, he loves them. I guess that's all that matters. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.